The Chitara FC fans were travelling from Masindi Municipality, where they had to go to spectator football match between Chitara FC and Bright Stars FC. Julius Hakiza, the Albertine Region Police spokesperson, confirms the incident occurred at around 8 p.m. at Kakindo Trading Centre, Bulindi Town Council in Hoima District. A Toyota Wish registration number UBG458-N overturned several times, killing three fans instantly. The vehicle had 9 occupants, and all of them were drunk. The police have attributed the accident to overspeeding and drunk driving.
So we are yet to get the particulars of the survivors, because they are the survivors, and because we are told there are other people who are admitted. So we are yet to get their particulars and the particulars of the deceased. Because the deceased, there are three. Two died on the spot and the one died in the hospital.
Amlin Tumusime, the brand ambassador Chitara FC, who is also the RDC of Chikube, has asked the traffic police to ensure that they prevail over Chitara FC fans who sometimes go abroad while travelling for matches.
We are sympathized with the families of the deceased, these were younger people. Very, very unfortunate that the Chitara Football Club also need to sit and work together with the traffic department, that whenever we have a match, then the traffic can regulate the movement of our supporters.
Kakindo, we found out that a car of the Wish model had overturned and people were down with some injuries. So we had rushes at the hospital, but we reported one death immediately. And now we are at the hospital, Goma Referral Hospital, but others are still being worked on, and the two are in critical condition, but one is dead.
Amos Kusetura, a doctor at Hoima Regional Referral Hospital, confirms that they received 7 people from the scene of the accident, but one died on the way to the hospital.
5 of them are stable and they received treatment, and then the other 2 who are a bit unstable are still being worked on and being stabilized, and we are due to do investigations to assess any further injuries they've gotten.
6 survivors are currently nursing injuries at Hoima Referral Hospital. Story compiled by Godfrey Muhumuza for the news.